Hi, today we are going to be talking about presentation. Nowadays, presentation has become a very important part of our life because whatever we do, we try to present it in a much more formidable manner so that people find it easy to understand and people are finding it easy to retain the information. So, presentation firstly, presentation ka matlab sirf presentation dena nahi hota hai. Presentation is also about the PPTs, the PowerPoint presentation, so which complements the presentation or the information that we have to share. So, let's start by understanding how to create your presentation. So, the objective of today's session is going to be to create a PPT. It is also going to be to remembering points while creating a PPT and also what will make your presentation and audience interested. Because presentation agar aapka boring hoga, the audience is going to lose interest, is not going to pay attention, and ultimately aapka jitna effort jayega usme, it is going to be of no use. So, before we begin, the first thing that we have to understand is choosing a template. आप कहाँ पे ट्रेनिंग देने वाले हैं या आप कहाँ पे सेशन या कहाँ पे प्रेजेंटेशन देने वाले हैं, उसके हिसाब से आपको एक पीपीटी का टेम्पलेट आपको चूज़ करना चाहिए. सो देर आर डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ टेम्पलेट. आप जब पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन में जाएंगे तो आपको एक सेक्शन दिखेगा वेयर डिज़ाइन इज मेंशन एंड दीज आर वेयर यू कैन चूज योर टेम्पलेट. सो दिस इज़ द काइंड ऑफ टेम्पलेट दैट वी हैव चोजन and that is what we are using, and unka color combinations and everything is there. Okay, now second thing, visual aids. Okay, use large or bold letters wherever you want to highlight. Kahin pe bhi kuch particular jaise topic ho gaya ya uska sub topic ho gaya to usko aap bold ya thoda sa large mein aap use kar sakte hain for headlines. And then after that you have to remember कि दो से ज़्यादा आप अलग font नहीं use कर सकते. आप उसमें एक mixture नहीं डाल सकते कि कहीं आपने एक ही slide में आपने Arial भी डाला है, Times New Roman भी use किया है, Comic Sans भी use किया है, या आपने साथ में Calibri भी use किया है. You can't you mix and match too many. Okay, max to max दो अलग kind के fonts types आप use कर सकते हैं. The best is to use either one of them. ये ज़्यादा professional लगता है. ओके, चार्ट्स, ग्राफ्स, पिक्चर्स आप यूज़ कर सकते हैं, वो ज़्यादा इंटरेस्टिंग लगता है. आगे व्हेन वी आर गोइंग टू बी लर्निंग अबाउट इट मोर, वी विल गो थ्रू द स्लाइड्स, यू विल सी हाउ इट मेक्स अ डिफरेंस. ओके, ट्रांजिशन. ट्रांजिशन इज बेसिकली मोर लाइक एनिमेशन विच यू सी आउट हियर. ओके, this is what we can use to give. So, you have the slides coming in, you have the slides coming out, it fades in, it gives those little effects, etc. Okay, that is where you know you can use these transition phases. Okay, and you can even use notepads and clocks to make sure that you know you are able to put in special notes while you are giving the presentation. Very important, lessen the use of bullet points. ओके, आप जितना बुलेट पॉइंट्स आप यूज़ करेंगे वो बहुत ज़्यादा कंटेंट हो जाता है. फाइन, एंड इन अ पीपीटी देर आर थ्री मेन थिंग्स, डिज़ाइन, कंटेंट एंड डिलीवरी. ओके, तो डिज़ाइन की तो बात हमने कर ली है, राइट, बट वी आर आल्सो टॉकिंग अबाउट हाउ द कंटेंट इज़ गोइंग टू बी पुट. ओके, दैट इज़ वाई वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द ट्रांजिशन, द एनिमेशन एट्सेट्रा. तो उस कॉन्टेंट को आप डालेंगे कैसे, वी आर ट्राइंग टू टेल यू आउट हियर कि बुलेट पॉइंट्स कम यूज़ कीजिए, but try and use as much of visual. Visual are like things like pictures, graphs, you know, videos, etc. Okay, that is going to catch on in the eye. It is generally studied that a person will only retain about 7% of text. Okay, maximum is 55% of the visual, what we see, you know, like pictures and videos, etc. We tend to retain more of that, all right, and only about 38% jo aap bolte hain, that is the vocal part of it, and that vocal part only about 38% is retained. There is a certain Mr. Professor Albert Mehrabia who had done a study, and unhone study mein yahi discover kiya hai that you know 55% of the information we take is visual, and only 7% is text. So, why don't we, you know, make use of this research and, you know, put it in our presentation where we are going to be presenting our views and ideas to the people. Okay. So, again coming back to it, try and use pictures, graphs, props, etcetera, okay, and keep your communication, okay, your words and everything a little lesser, let the picture speak for themselves, which is going to be more effective. Take an example of this small little thing. We are making a presentation memorable. There is a saying that the picture is worth 1,000 words. So, this little picture, so even while going back, you know, we will be able to remember these pictures, okay, wherein, you know, we are talking about message retention. 3 din ke baad message ka ek retention jo hai, aapko picture clearly shayad yaad rahega, but aapne jo text padha tha ya bullet points mein jo the, wo shayad aapko kam yaad rahega. So, 10% of the bullet points is what you will remember, but then 50% of what the visuals you have seen, okay, and percentage of chance of achieving the objective. जब आप presentation करते हैं, आप एक objective achieve करना चाहते हैं कि आपके जो ideas जो आप share करना चाहते हैं वो लोगों तक पहुँचे, right? There is a certain kind of a discussion or acceptance that you are looking for when you are doing a presentation. So, what are the chances of people really achieving their objective? The object, it is more in terms of this, you have about 33% when it comes to bullet points, and you have about 67% when it comes to visual aids. So, again coming back to, hum log kabhi bhi koi bhi movie dekhte hain ya koi advertisement dekhte hain, hame wo jo pura clip hai, wo video jo hai, wo hame zyada yaad rehta hai. Agar wahan pe kuch likha hota hai, wo kam yaad rehta hai, hame retain karne mein time lagta hai. So, that is the reason why we say that try and use visuals more. Creating a PowerPoint, what are the things that we should do or we should not do? Okay, do not put everything in one slide. Okay, ek particular topic hai, uske liye uske sath bahut sare information joda hua hai, fine, par aap ye mat sochiye ki PowerPoint ka matlab ye nahi hota hai ki aap pura information ek hi slide mein dalne ki koshish dale. Okay, aap wahan pe sirf ek caption ya ek line aap dal sakte, and rest of the things is all about for you to explain. Right, if we put everything here, it is as good as a textbook, right? So if it is just going to be a textbook, then why are you needed? You are not needed, you are not needed at all. What we can just do is just send the PPT to everybody and tell them to read it, right? So this is not going to suffice. So what we need to do is we need to make sure that you just put your point there, just put your idea there, your idea number one, your idea number two, and then that is your cue point to talk more about it. Okay. Do include about 50% of white space. We have white space here. Okay. So, out here it looks very neat, clean, formatted, okay, and plus you have your text out here. Right, but then it does not look too clogged. Aapko yahan pe saaf saaf aapko dikh raha hai ki yahan pe kya likha hua hai, right? But then on the other hand, jab aap usko zyada clog karenge, white space agar kam ho jayega, then it is going to be very difficult for you to figure out, or for that matter even focus on the things that you have to read. Okay, that is going to get really really jumbled up, right? Your comments should be more compelling. Comment is what you are going to be talking about. Like for example, we put this particular part of it. I told you that not to put everything on one slide. Further, that is just a point, but I have explained it to you further. So, when I have explained it to you further, that is my comment. Alright. So, that is what you say has to be a little bit more compelling than what you are just texting or you are putting up on the slide. Okay, so generally one point, one slide, not more than that. Okay, don't clog up information. Do use animation, you know, sliding in, sliding out, the blinds, etcetera, everything. Okay, try and use animation. It looks nice at times, but do not overuse it, because jab overuse karte hain to at times aapka flow of speech, audience ka reaction, ठीक है, उससे वो थोड़ा सा मिसमैच हो जाता है, और जब वो मिसमैच हो जाता है, देन इट बिकम्स वेरी वेरी इरिटेटिंग. इट कैन एक्चुअली बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू मैनेज इट. सो इट, यू नो, सम, सो ट्राई एंड नॉट यूज इट टू मच. अ फ्यू ऑफ देम ओके, अ फ्यू स्लाइड्स ओके, बट डोंट doer too much. Okay. This is an example of an overcrowded, like what we were talking about. So, if we take an example of this being your slide, okay, there is no white space here, right? And then you have the picture here, but then how do we read all this? It's too small, the audience cannot see it, right? Look at this. What happens? Too much of text, too much of information. If an audience is going to be seeing this slide, वो तो सिर्फ पढ़ने की कोशिश करेगा and हो सकता है जो बहुत पीछे बैठे हों वो शायद पढ़ भी ना पाए. So, what is the point of putting so much? Isn't it better कि अगर हम सिर्फ यहाँ पे तीन pointers लिखते and you know we explain it further, okay? So, and this particular slide of the graph could have gone to one particular slide only, so that what it means to say, ये जो पूरा जो information डाल रहे हैं, ये क्या उनका breakup है, ये सारा साफ साफ दिखता और आप उसके बारे में discuss भी कर पाते. Okay, so this is a bad example, so try not to repeat this. Simple example, what are we trying to do? Okay, we are trying to put a conclusion for the graph. Okay, one graph, right, in one slide, but don't only put this particular part, don't just put the picture, put a reason. Aapne kis cheez ka analysis kiya hai? Talk about that. Humne yahan pe analysis kiya hai, what is the percentage of people that need presentation skills? Okay, what is the percentage? So, we took an approximate of 100, okay, we took an average. Out here, jab hum academics ki baat kar rahe hai, we are saying that 100% yes, okay. And no is a zero. तो ऐसा कोई नहीं है academics में जो बोल रहे हैं कि presentation skills important नहीं है, okay? वो सब बोल रहे हैं कि presentation skills are important. Similarly, industry, okay? Industry में everybody says that yes, 100% presentation skills important है, okay? And plus no का तो सवाल ही नहीं है. Fine. Now, conclusion. What is the conclusion of this analysis that we have done? Yeah, agar humne survey bhi kiya hai, toh iska conclusion kya hai? The conclusion is that it is important to learn presentation skills. Fine. So, this is a very clean slide that we are working on, and this is a very clean slide that we are trying to present to the viewers. Text. Never ever use yellow. You must be noticing out here, yellow toh almost dikhi nahi raha. Right, so yellow is a bad choice. You can use dark text and bold, like the way humne yahan pe use kiya hai, highlight karne ke liye. Don't, can, do, ye humne highlight kiya hai taki aap usko alag se notice kar pao ki hum ye cheez kar sakte hain ya hame karna chahiye, okay, ya nahi karna chahiye. Fine. Do use formatting and color to emphasize, like the way we've done this, okay? Don't include unrelated pictures, okay? Unrelated pictures, for example, hum yahan pe iske bare mein baat kar rahe and we're using these kind of pictures, not relatable at all, okay? So, yahan pe agar hum iske bare mein baat kar rahe, maybe we could have put in some kind of a picture which is showing, you know, a presentation, okay, which hum aage स्लाइड्स में जाएंगे तो हम आपको दिखाएंगे दैट यू नो व्हाट इज एन एग्जांपल. ओके, डू चेक योर स्पेलिंग, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. ठीक है, जब आप प्रेजेंटेशन बनाते हैं तो वहां पे ऑप्शन होता है स्पेल चेक एंड ग्रामर चेक का, यूज दैट. ओके, टाइपोस आर टाइपिंग मिस्टेक. ओके, एंड जनरली जब आप एक चीज प्रेजेंट कर रहे हैं, बहुत सारे लोग बैठे होते हैं, छोटे छोटे ग्रामेटिकल मिस्टेक्स और यू नो स्पेलिंग मिस्टेक्स इज़ नॉट वेरी नाइस, यू नो, एज अ शुड आई से दैट, यू नो, इट्स नॉट अ वेरी नाइस थिंग टू हैपन एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. ओके, आपका प्रेजेंटेशन, इनफैक्ट जब आप प्रेजेंटेशन दे रहे हैं और आप खुद भी नोटिस करते हैं तो आपका सडनली आपका माइंड उधर चला जाता है और यू नो योर कॉन्फिडेंस इज अ लिटिल लो. सो ट्राई टू डू अ स्पेल चेक बिफोर यू डू दैट. ओके, दिस इज अ मस्ट डू. मस्ट डू मतलब कि जब भी आप कोई पीपीटी बनाते हैं आपको वो सही लगता है, ओके, बट इट इज ऑलवेज गुड टू गेट इट रिव्यूड बाई समबडी. okay, reviewed by someone else, make them read through it. Okay, जब वो read करते हैं वो अपना एक opinion बता सकते हैं कि कहीं पे कोई context नहीं बन रहा, या शायद कोई sentence का मतलब सही नहीं बैठ रहा, या शायद उनको नहीं समझ में आया. So you will be able to probably redo it, correct it, or for that matter even explain it to that person. हो सकता है आपका viewpoint सही है but you that person did not understand it. So it is a very good thing. It is like checking. Okay, so it is very good. So this is a practice that you must do all the time. Every time you'd make a PPT, ask somebody to read it. Okay. Always acknowledge previous work and help. Okay, and always use a template. All right. Acknowledge previous work and help would basically mean that, you know, whatever work that has been done earlier, or if there is a carry forward of a PPT, acknowledge it. And also in case agar ye PPT banane mein agar aap को आपने किसी से हेल्प लिया, देन ऑल्सो यू शुड ऑलवेज एक्नॉलेज इट बिकॉज प्रॉबेबली दैट पर्सन इज सिटिंग अमंगस्ट हियर. ओके, सो इफ इट इज़ अ टीम वर्क, प्लीज एक्नॉलेज इट. ऑल राइट, इट इज़ अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड अ वेरी गुड साइन ऑफ अ लीडर. ओके, सो दिस इज वॉट वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट. डोंट डू दिस. ऑल राइट, दिस काइंड ऑफ अ डार्क बैकग्राउंड, इट इज़ नॉट वेरी अपीलिंग टू द आईज. इन फैक्ट, यू नो, इट इज़ टू स्ट्राइकिंग. Okay, so we should try never to have such a dark background, using black, using red, or you know, any of those bright colors. Okay, can is not a very appealing color as a background. So try and use whites only. Okay, so what we are writing out here is also the same thing, that you know, a dark background, you know, even if you have a lighter font or something, it doesn't look very nice. All right, and most probably जब वो darkness होता है तो वो थोड़ा सा एक monotonous सा लगता है, gloomy सा लगता है. So you know, most probability when nothing is you know appealing, audience will lose interest. Fine, so please make sure that this is taken care of. Okay, and इसी का usually as a handout हम लोग print भी देते हैं. Fine, तो जब आप print करेंगे ऐसे background के साथ, वो शायद दिखेगा भी नहीं या शायद blurred हो जाएगा. Okay, so please be careful with this. Do use occasional spice or pace breakers. Okay, spice and pace breakers basically means that presentation skills ka matlab ye nahi hota ki sirf aap hi baat kar rahe hain. Okay, you have to keep it very very nice, you have to keep it very interactive. Any kind of a presentation has to be interactive. Okay, one, because it keeps the audience engaged. Okay, there is a two-way communication. Secondly, you also understand whether the audience is understanding what you are saying or not, or are you going amiss somewhere, kahin off track to nahi ja rahe, audience aapke sath connected hai ki nahi hai, right? And thirdly, of course, it keeps the audience very very alert. All right, so when we talk about spice or pace breakers, is mainly like you can put in a little bit of a humor, you can put in little pictures, you know, to make it a little more humorous and of course relevant. Okay, you can put sound, you can put animation, you can ask questions. Aap koi bhi ek particular you know case study ke bare mein agar aap you know aap PPT banate hain ya koi ek problem related hote hain, यू नो मे बी प्रोजेक्ट रिलेटेड अगर कोई प्रॉब्लम अगर होता है या आपका सजेशंस होते हैं, यू कैन ऑलवेज आस्क क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस दैट डू यू अग्री, लेट्स हियर योर ओपिनियन, आर देयर एनी सजेशंस फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस यू नो ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर स्लाइड, एम आई क्लियर ऑन माई एक्सप्लेनेशन, हैव आई बीन एबल टू एक्सप्लेन माई आइडियाज वेल, you know. So these are the kind of things that you can ask the audience to ensure that you have good participation, and of course the audience is there with you. Okay, this is a very basic part of the presentation, and very very important part of it while you are creating the presentation. Okay, when it comes to you know creating it, it takes maximum time. So putting the right font, right picture, animations, it is a whole lot of work. So don't think that you know this is a very small work and we will not, you know, you can finish it in a matter of few seconds or a few minutes or something. You know, even if you want to make a presentation for 5 minutes, it takes minimum to minimum 15 minutes to probably 30 minutes to make the presentation. Spend a good time. That is what the audience is going to see is going to grasp and is going to remember. All right. So, therefore, happy presentation making. In the next session, we are going to talk about presentation skills. And if there are any more questions, please do leave your comments or your questions. Thank you.